My name is Diane, and I'm here to say we need to be kind to animals every day. Whenever you're hungry, do not pay for meat, eggs, or dairy.
We have no right to use animals for food. I hope that doesn't ruin your mood. I am not trying to be rude, just telling it like it is, dude.
Humans aren't obligate carnivores. That is a fact you can't ignore. We can eat plants, and that's no bore. Plant foods have flavor and a whole lot more.
Calcium, iron, and protein are plentiful in dark leafy greens. Fiber helps keep your insides clean. You can become a vegan love machine.
My husband is a vegan too. He's got no murdered animals in his poo. When it comes to being kind, he shares my view that being vegan is the right thing to do.
Veganism is about more than just what I eat. I also don't wear cow skins on my feet. No feather pillows, no silk sheet, no wool from sheep who like to bleat.
No products tested on animals in my house. Don't support companies that would torture a mouse. I don't visit zoos with my spouse. Don't go fishing or hunt for a grouse.
I spend my days making Earth a better place. I help all animals, not just my race. Animal cruelty is a disgrace. I do activism with a smile on my face.
Veganism is fun, I live with joy. Spread the vegan word to every girl and boy. Eat lots of yummy food, more than just soy. Eat bananas, carrots, kale, and bok choy.
Thank you for listening to this song.
I hope you'll be vegan before too long.
Animal cruelty is always wrong.
Spread the vegan word, loud and strong.